we did a down the line turn for the followers, a rotational rock step, overhead turn, release, round the body, turn into our collegiate position, and there, or as I like to call it, cows looking over each other's fences. And then we did a pop out. So this compression gave the followers a rock step in this position, and then we just popped out to open. So maybe if we back up, we'll do just that move. It went 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Then
we go under. Leads, we're going to go back under and to do like a quick slow motion. So it'll go quick slow. Down, up, and pull. So, on this side. Slow, step, step.
Yeah. So we've got a slow stretch on this side to do a sliding doors the other way around, leaders pass in front. So this is stretch 1, 2, triple step, 3, 4. And then a stretch into a spike turn. Stretch and turn and follower. Catch, double hand hold. Entry to sailor kicks. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We're going to, on that 7, 8, down hold. We look around the corner and using tension, this connection here, and leaning away from each other, we get some centrifugal forces. We run around each other and we pop back out to open. So maybe just a second half.
Yeah, so the important thing to remember, so after we do our two sliding doors, so we've gone that way, we finish here, and we're gonna spike our follow to spin. Leads, we're staying here and letting our follows kind of finish to the right of us.